started, there are a couple of do's and don'ts I want to remind you of. Emergency exits are located to your right, left, and along the upper level. Please make note of the exit closest to you. If you need to leave the theater at any time during the show, use the center doors on the lower level, as the light from the top doors will anger the Tiki Gods. Flash photography is not permitted. And before we begin the show, please silence anything that rings, pings, or ding-a-lings. And now for the weather report. It's a beautiful morning here on the sunny South Shore. Honolulu, to be exact. It's going to be another gorgeous day. Highs near 80 and getting hotter. It's boss! And a perfect day for fun in the sun!
Summer means fun, summer means fun. Today's the last day ever for this beach.
What?
I'm afraid it's true, gang. This beach is scheduled to become a parking lot tomorrow morning.
Oh, you are so smart, Professor. I guess that's why I dig you.
I dig you too, Marty.
You are so alike to sum of the square root of any two sides in Rhizoceles' triangle.
Is equal to the square root of the remaining side.
They're so cute. I think everything's cute.
I think you're cute, Sandy. Really, Borrow.
Can it, lover boy? Didn't you hear? The beach is closing forever tomorrow.
What?
I'm sure it will think of something.
That's very optimistic, Sonny. But the reality is that the beach is gone, Daddy-o. Gone tomorrow.
Not unless we come up with the $10,000 to pay off the developer.
That's a lot of peanuts.
Speaking of peanuts, I know who can help us. Snoopy!
Oh,
yeah, but he's in California.
California? What's he doing in California?
Why, he's riding the waves to get ready for the next surf competition. I hear first prize is $10,000.
Hey, Ginger, that's the exact amount we need to save the beach.
Snoopy is the canine kahuna with all the moolah to save the sand.
Easy, guys. He has to win the surfing competition first.
You're right.
Snoopy is proud to announce the arrival of flight 8039 with non-stop service from Malibu to Hawaii. Will passengers please put their seats in the upright position? And from all of us in Air Snoopy, aloha.
Hey gang, you guys see that plane?
Yeah, just any plane.
You're quite correct, Scooter. That, in fact, was a DC-1067 transnational jumbo jet traveling roughly at the speed of 300 miles per hour.
If you exercise your arm muscles like you do your brain muscles, you might look like me, Teddy.
I don't know. I think I'm doing pretty well.
No, Teddy, I didn't mean what kind of plane it was. I meant that it's touching down with a particular beagle on board.
Come on, guys. That's gonna be Snoopy's plane.
Great. More running. Oh,
I can't believe that Snoopy's on his way. That's some beagle.
Oh, Snoopy is amazing. He's a World War I flying ace, a best-selling novelist, and an award-winning Christmas decorator.
Oh, I love Christmas!
Who invited her? Hey, everyone. When Snoopy gets here, let's give him a special beach welcome. And here come the boys. It's Snoopy!
Well, now what are we gonna do? The beach is doomed.
Well, I don't know about all you wetheads. But guess what, girls? I just got a tip that there's a new lifeguard down at Station 17 near Dead Man's Cove.
That's just something they tell the tourists.
he's right. Since we didn't win the money at the surf contest, what are we gonna do to get the $10,000?
We could do what my dad always says and get jobs.
No way!
My dad makes almost $10,000 a year.
Ooh!
Yeah. Well, that's very noble, Waikiki, but we don't have a year, we have a day!
Hey, cats! Look what I found on the beach! It's a flyer that says there's a dance contest happening right now, and the first prize is 10,000 clams!
Let me see that. He's right! 10,000 clams!
That's a lot of clams.
And with Snoopy's classic dance moves, we'll have the money to save the beach in no time!
All right, Jess.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Let's get our moves on!
After 6 hours of school, I had enough for the day.
Clams? I thought it meant moolah.
Me too.
Well, that's it, kids. Kiss the beach goodbye.
Bye.
Come on, girls. Today's our very last chance to work on our tans.
Well, I guess this is it. Our very last day of fun in the sun. Let's make it count.
I calculate that much.
One last try.
Well, now what, genius? Surely you have some big idea to get the money.
Well, of course I do, Tanny. Have you got any good ideas?
Dead Man's Cove.
Dude, will you stop saying Dead Man's Cove?
Fine. What about the legend of the hidden pirate treasure over at, you know where?
I don't get it. What's the big deal about this? I wasn't even gonna say it. Jeez.
Legend says that a great pirate ship loaded with gold was sunk right off our coast. The treasure was never found, and those who go searching for it never come back.
Yeah.
Rumor says that the gold is right under our noses.
Well, if those who go searching for it never come back, I ain't going searching for it because I want to come back.
Don't. At least we can say we tried everything. Now all that's left is to get ready for the big luau tonight.
Maybe the surf guys have a surprise for you. You never know.
Well, I guess it's luau time.
Not yet. Watch this.
And then night fell. Dude, out of sight.
It's a gift.
Wow.
like to say. The gods have heard your joyous music. Where the sun meets the sand is a magical place. The sun and the beach is a place for the whole human race. And dogs too. All hail King Snoopy!
King Snoopy!
The rain and the fire, the beach you desire. Though the clouds were leaky, the treasure you seek is in the tiki?
What?
Did it together. Friendship and pirate treasure saved the day.
Wow, this was the best day at the beach ever.
You say that every show.
But he really means it this time.
Oh, man.
The world needs more beaches and less parking lots.
Well, thanks to Snoopy, we can come back to this beach every day this summer.
We'll be a beach baby in the sand from July to September.
Sounds good to me.
Sounds fun.